that appetite. Inside, a driver will find a very responsive twin-clutch sport shift transmission with a sport in normal settings that changes the shift points for the rally art. This gearbox manages an all-wheel drive platform and sport tune suspension, which can be set for normal surfaces, snow, or gravel. So, we put an enthusiast behind the wheel to find out if it all comes together.
Impressive. But everything they write about it is true.
The rally art also comes with a modified rear wing, or spoiler if you prefer. This is more than aesthetic, since it helps stabilize the vehicle when the throttle is wide open. And then, there's something extra where you least expect to find it.
Guess what? There's a big surprise back here. There's actually room for an adult. I'm 5'8". The front seat is already adjusted for me, and as you see, I have plenty of room, and I'm not forced to bend over.
Mitsubishi is also throwing in Bluetooth technology, 18-inch wheels, and performance tires as standard on the rally art. While the car is not an econo box, it does offer a lot for something with this level of performance and price point. This is Greg Morrison.